Looks like we're recording. Alright, good morning. I don't know how long I plan on being on. I don't plan on being on that long. Just to get one thing out of the way. I spent a few more gems on, changing his name. Because at the time I named these guys, I didn't know you could have more than one space in your name. I thought you could only have one space and that's it. That's how it usually is in most of these games I play. So, with that in mind, I went back to my full name, Joe Schmoe. The B, what does the B stand for? Bob. Joe Bob Schmoe. I plan on doing this eventually with all these other guys. Joe Bandit, I imagine he'll probably stay that way. Joe Paladin, he'll probably stay that way. Probably change his, I don't know, Joe B. Blow or something. But anyway, what I'm going to be working on right now is I'm going to try to get him to level, at least to a level 11. I'll just do this.
Pirates.
Shouldn't you be on patrol?
See you later.
I can hear wedding trumpets already.
Okay. I'm gonna change a keybind real quick. Something else. Because, no, it is. There we go. It is not 9 o'clock where I'm at. Did I already set that off? So, not sure what a 50% fumble is on that. Set that waypoint off.
If the charter can come here, and we can bring Nico and Tom.
Okay. quite a run.
Keep walking. You ain't a friend of Big Nose Ted. You ain't. You know who I am? I'm Big Nose Ted's right-hand man. Now get out of my face. You know who I am? I'm Big Nose Ted's right-hand man. Now get
Come
out
on,
of my
sweetness.
Face.
Sweetness, just one dance.
Hey, watch it. You almost spilled my drink.
Haircut.
Okay, Patch.
I'm so glad to see you. I heard that you were up and around, but I was still worried.
I'm fine. Thanks for coming to see me. You know I love you and your father, but you both worry too much.
That's because you take too many risks.
Hey, girl! Stop gabbing and bring me a drink.
I think you've had enough, buddy. You're cut off. Now get out of my tavern.
Don't make me cripple you, old man. Give me more ale, and this time, it's on the house.
So, I'm assuming I'm fighting Big
Leave
Nose
Ted.
Leave
my father alone, you ugly goon, or I'll call the Seraph.
Soon to be Big Broken
ugly.
Nose Ted.
I'll show you ugly, honey.
You're looking for a fight, because now you got one. Don't let him
have
it,
Get away from my
boys.
Dad's quick kissers.
Knock you up.
It's Petra.
Huh, you're kidding me, right?
I'll pound you into the ground like a
Retreat.
Big nail.
Hold this position. Let's play who can hit the hardest. I'll go first.
You're dead.
Man, what the hell? Bottle's gotta go. Oh, attack!
Get over here and help me!
Until next time.
What am I missing?
Gaining adrenaline. All right, I surrender.
I'm assuming I'm resing this guy here or not him. Alright,
bandits, thieves, and brawlers. By order of the Ministry Guard, you are all under arrest.
Hey, they started it. I was just defending my friend.
Geez, she's more stocky than I am.
Serenity. What's the meaning of this? What are you doing here?
Nice of you to show up,
Commander Janet Reno.
I'm here keeping the peace. Something you and your Seraph can't seem to do.
Thanks to your interference. There's no way I'm letting you take the hero who fought beside me at Shaymore Garrison. I'll vouch for this one.
Now who's interfering? And on behalf of a mere commoner? What foolishness. Guards! Take the rest of these maggots to the prison! We're done here.
Captain? Please, that ugly goon hurt my father. Can you help us?
That looks nasty. It could take weeks to heal without the right medicine. That medicine is expensive.
I hate to call in a marker, Captain, but I did help you when you needed it. Mind if I ask you to return the favor?
For the hero of Shaymore? Done. Talk to Lieutenant Francis at the 9th Company's base camp. Tell him I sent you. And he'll give you all the supplies you need.
Rest, Dad. I'll find a way to help you no matter what.
If Serentine keeps swiping our low-level prisoners, we'll have to start arresting a better class of villains.
I don't know. Statistically, I don't know what. I wonder what's the better stat, power or precision. Precision is, it's a greater crit rate. I'll just say that.
Finished with that.
Berserker? Huh, okay. Interesting.
Besides, all the history books say Kaining City was a dump.
Hopefully this should be it for all the waypoints. So I guess I head west. Hope that's not inside the mountain.
What are you doing here? How did you find this place?
I followed you. I'm not going to sit around and worry about my father when I can help. Families look out for each other. You're like family too. I'm not losing either of you. Not without a fight.
Fine, you can help. But stay close and be careful.
So, what weapon is she gonna use?
You're the one who just got out of the hospital. It feels good swinging Miss Timber again.
Get him!
Organize.
Adrenaline right!
You got me!
Look, Moas! They're big but skittish. It would be real easy to spook them.
There you are.
Remember when we used to ride Rancher Meppy's herd? I bet these birds are just as skittish.
Oh, okay. Guess just run around the outer edge. Well, I'll see too. Blair, gun to blazer. Like the run, please.
Adrenaline rising.
Nice foot.
Is it just me? Or does everything taste better out of silver mugs?
I think it's because it's got that nice just stolen feel to it.
It's that do-gooder from the bar. Recruits, kill this clown!
That sounded like one of the slobs who messed up the bar. They're supposed to be in jail.
I need to get back here.
What's all that racket down there? Pipe down, I'm busy.
Left, guys. Really? Oh, now or never.
Ted's right in, man!
Adrenaline rising!
Got to get these supplies back to the Seraph. I'll bring your father what he needs right after I talk to Lieutenant Francis.
All right, but hurry. I'll go check on Dad. See you back at the tavern.
Yep. Let's just abandon each other in the middle of a cave. Full of bandits and everything. guess you can do it that way too. I thought you had to actually run into the building first before you can use the teleports in there.
Upstairs, take a left, first door on the right, quick!
Okay. Looks like it's gonna be a guessing game. Okay, first door on the right, I guess.
Ooh.
Easy, Andrew. Here, drink this. It probably tastes terrible, but it'll get you back on your feet.
Settle down, Dad. I'm here now, and you'll be better soon. Thanks to you, my friend. And please, can you thank Captain Thackeray for us?
Of course. I need to speak with him anyway. I've learned something important he needs to know.
Excuse me. Alright, let's go speak to Captain Thack. If I can find a way downstairs.
Captain Thackeray? What are you doing here?
We came to check on the tavern keeper. And on you. But where are my manners? Allow me to introduce Countess Anise, Master Exemplar of the Shining Blade.
It's an honor, m'lady. Captain, I found the medical supplies, but there's something else. Twitchy Jake was there. He's free, even though he was arrested
Why
in
the hell do I have
brawl.
Twitch chat up there?
Is that so? There's been no trial. Those troublemakers should still be in prison, unless they've been deliberately freed. But who would do that? And why?
They'll never tell us willingly. I'd send someone to infiltrate their hideout, but they know myself.
I'll go. I don't want Big Nose Ted and his gang on the loose, and I still owe them for hurting my friend.
What a brave little soldier you are. You'll need a disguise, of course. Hooligans only talk freely to each other.
I can tell you where their hideout is. All you need is an outfit from one of the bandits themselves, and you're in.
Leave it to me. I'll get the gear I need to blend in and see what they're up to.
Outstanding. Pull this off, and you'll be doing Krita and her queen a great service. And you will have impressed me yet again. Good luck.
Your cover work is tricky. To pull this off, you'll have to eat, breathe, think, stink like a bandit.
I'll take that. There we go. I got two bars now. Okay. I go with Signet's. The reason I'm looking at stance training is because, defense is gonna be my specialization, and I guess they benefit most from my stances, which, looking at them, is like the frickin' cooldowns. I might end up having to change them. This might end up being a change of plans. Can't do these until I hit level 21, though. So I'll stick with Cygnus.
My job is better than yours.
Oh, this is more for a support specialization. I think it's like a tactics and or discipline. Yeah, this is the support one. So, ain't messing with the banners. I think this is another supportish ability. I wonder what physical is. Ooh, another interrupt. Jesus. This guy's got more interrupts than my damn mesmer does. Third one. Damn. This one's kind of mobility based. I am not a fan of stances. They're just basically cooldowns, is all they are. Healing Signet and Power Signet.
If you pass the shooters, you've gone too far.
You put a shooting range next to a tavern?
Only one fatality this week.
Another day, another gold piece.
Could be worse. I'd rather stand here all day playing tour guide than chase down four-legged crowbait.
I hate centaurs.
Horses are for riding. Who wants a pet that talks back?
Pirates.
Shouldn't you be on patrols?
See you later.
Remember if you can tweak your shield or not. Excuse me. God, that always bugs me. Every time I transition between screens, it flickers and goes to my desktop for a moment and then comes back here. I keep thinking the game's gonna crash on me. That's how it usually works. That's what usually happens. Some more of this area too. I don't understand what above and below means. I guess while I'm here, I might as well chop some logs. Okay, so it automatically grabs it. Deathroot Shack. I think this here is a level 15 area. I'm gonna stay away from there. Ew. It's the boss with the big head that would kill me dead. Oh, it's a veteran, that's why. I would have helped if I hit the right button. No point in being here if I got a damn level 80 cleaning house for me. I'm out. Long drop. Really? Oh, got a late on that move. I'm gonna dig again, fat fingered it. I'll wait. got some blueberries out of that. Wish you would tell me what level it is.
I need backup.
On cooldown. I'm assuming that's not repeatable.
Bandits. Leave me be!
Time lag, I might be disconnecting here. They're gone. Guess I can go over there and discover that. Okay, so I have to go up that way then. Sworn I already got it. Works for me. I'm going elsewhere. I haven't discovered that one either. Damn it. I think he said it was all... Oh, click. There it is. You all.
I can't help feeling that the shadow of the day will become long dead.
Okay, I remember how to get to this one. This is one of those, slightly bug jumping puzzles. Ta-da! Almost at 12. This area here looks unexplored. Yay! I typed my first line in chat! Leveled up. Don't know how to do that though. I kind of know how to salvage. Crafting, I've been doing that long. No. Still not high enough level. Getting away from there. And my Twitch chat box came back on, even though I'm not streaming the game. Hold on. Okay, now I got my taskbar in front of my game. Okay, let me fix that again. Let's go with window. There we go, much better. Probably about as good as it's gonna get. No, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I got two. It broke. Damn thing broke. I gotta try and figure out where I can get more of them. Person here with
what
someone.
Do you need?
Yep.
Until next time.
Behold the ocean's power!
Yeah, that should have gotten home. Yeah, that should have gotten rid of a good chunk of my stuff. I'll have to either vend them.
Everything you need.
Oh, shoot. I'm gonna see about getting that. Because I got a teleport there. Them. I'm too high level for that. Don't want no blueberries. See if I can, see if I can commune with it now. Well, that's three.
You will be broken.
I gotta buy it now. I don't have my third thingy unlocked. Might as well hold on to it. I'm gonna run and see what all this is in here. Then after that, I'm just gonna go ahead and call our morning. I might be on and actually stream sometime later on, but we'll see. Oh. Oh, you're on your own.
More come, yes?
Supposed to be a note right here, unless it's inside the... There it is. I don't see how to get in there. Unless this is it here.
How about you?
Apparently not.
Surprise!
Must be the only person here. Made it.
Ho and below! The Windmill King wants to fight a dragon! Bring out the dragon!
Not even gonna bother. Put that over there. Well, I was gonna shut her down, but got a little too involved here.
This area supplies a lot of the material.
Oh, Black Lion chest.
Attack! Yes!
Alright, where are you? Forest.
Don't let them get the tools back to their cave.
Oh wait a minute! You don't fly in this game. You glide. Okay. That's what he's doing.
Gaining adrenaline.
Ah, there we go.
They would just ask. Maybe we'd trade with them.
With Sprit? No way.
Yeah. Alright, there we go. Okay. Once again, Twitch chat pops up. Well, it ain't gonna matter anyway. I'm just gonna go ahead and cut it off here. Like I said, my original plan was just to get this guy to a level 11, but he ended up being level 12 instead, so a little longer than normal. But probably gonna get myself something to eat, and like I said before, I might be on a little bit later to stream this game, and not just make a recorded video out of it. But anyway, I'm out of here. See you next time.